hold on for a second. If words can be weapons, then what I say can affect it. They're not just words on a record, and I can choose to respect it or choose to infect it. But once it hits the water, it's too late to be selective. 'Cause one voice is enough to make sleeping giants wake up, to make armies put their hands up and watch whole nations stand up. It's one belief, one spark, one faith and one restart. We can reboot the whole chart before it all falls apart. So stand up, shout it out, and put them in the air if you like it loud. We only got one shot, so let's make it count. It's a takedown, nobody can stop us now. Stand up, shout it out, sing it loud so the world can't drown us out. And before we depart, let's leave a mark, 'cause light shines brighter in the dark. When we scream, our lips don't make a sound. We march with feet on solid ground. We walk.
Softball is a competition between two teams. A team is a group of girls.
And for a full team to play softball, you need 9 girls on the field who are at different positions.
The positions of softball are first base, second base,
shortstop, third base,
pitcher, catcher,
left center, and right field.
All of these positions make up the game of softball.
Sometimes there's a DP, a designated player. Oh.
But that's getting really technical for the girl coming from Mars. On the other half of the game, there's a thing called offense.
And that is where you use a metal bat, which is kind of like a heavy stick object. And you use that to hit the ball as hard as you can to score points.
Runs.
Runs.
We're calling them points, but they're runs.
Offense is where you drop bombs over the fence.
Not right. Literal bombs.
You can also drop bunts down the line. Is that it?
And I'm in a You know I'm a wanted man for reasons you won't understand. Grasses on my head feel like a honey grain, 'cause I'm on a dead or alive.
You would've thought I was whipping and pushing and selling this dope. The way that they tell me to get out of town and it ain't for the throat. They trying to ghost your boy, they pulling the gun out the holster.
Triolo filling that role here today. And she gets a hold of one again, but it looks like it should be playable.
It's not playable at all.
Not.
Home run, Kimmy Triolo for her second on the day. Kimmy Triolo's feeling good and doing the dirty for Viola.
Second of the day and second of the year. So she has gone without a home run for all of the season. Now she's got two right on the batter's post.
And Heather cranks that one, and that one's going to be gone. Two-run home run from Heather Hall on a 3-2 pitch. Heather Hall says, we'll see ya. Bye-bye, birdie. This eagle has wings. 2-1 Biola off of Heather Hall's moonshot. That was a no-doubter when it left the bat.
Power, and she can rip that ball.
True. 2-2 delivery here. Hormel lines it
like
to center field.
Like she does right there.
It's going to be the double. Casey Hormel is going to walk Viola off. Casey Hormel lines one into the left center gap, giving Viola a win over the number 18 National ACU Firestorm. The back-to-back wins. Viola firing at all cylinders. Wins this one in extra innings. What a game.
Biggest frame from our hitter right now, but she certainly got a charge into one.
Swing and a miss. And they're going to get double play, and Viola's going to win the game. Viola wins 5-4 on a strikeout, thumb out, base running error from Arizona Christian, and Viola wins 5-4. Viola improves to 5-9 GSAC, and Arizona Christian drops to 12-5 in GSAC.
How many times do we have to say it? Do not get caught napping with Rhea Madrid behind the plate. That arm is absolutely unbeatable.
Represent what the Bible means and how to live it out. I think it's something that we're like the walking feet and hands and feet of Jesus, and we wear that on our jersey. So I think it's pretty cool.
We will rise as well.
Trying to get my bachelor's degree.
The transfer life.